particles have to be collided together is because you kind of want to smash them to pieces.
We kind of want to know what happened in the Big Bang. That's the whole point of CERN.
No physics gets done down here. Everything that you see is pure engineering. This is Atlas.
Baby, calm down, calm down.
9 years I've been working on it, and I still say that.
It's just so beautiful and so impressive. I mean, this is a major piece of engineering here. What is this doing?
This is a really fancy camera. So on one end you've got engineers and physicists that work together to decide the needs of the experiment, and on the other end you've got data coming out where the physicists will then figure out what's been done. In the middle we've got all the engineers.